Well, yeah, coming into the game, we knew it was going to be a big one. Section opponent Armstrong, and this game had a lot of impact on section seating, so we knew we had to come out with a lot of energy. I thought we did that. I thought we got up to a great start. We were able to hold the lead this time and even extend it in the second half. So overall, I thought it was a great team win.
Well, a big thing that we were thinking about today was how crucial this game was due to our section. I know we had to come out and get this one because we only played them once and it's at their place, so it was a really big game for us.
It was a big game. He said we had to come out with energy, come out with a purpose, and I thought that we did that. Executed our game plan really well and it worked out. So I thought the ball movement and unselfishness of our players tonight was a big thing. You know, Reno and Amar and Stu really do a good job of kicking it out to open shooters, letting the game come to them. So I thought it was a big part of the game tonight.
Something that makes this program really big to me is our aspect on family. I know the guys are really close, and that was a big part of why I wanted to be part of this. Definitely as the hard workers, and just not on offense, but especially on defense, just effort.
Not necessarily plays, but I thought as a team, our defensive energy was really well. I thought we played hard. I thought we got after it, so that was something that we needed to come out and do and work on, so I thought we got that done.
Well, I know I saw T.O., and I thought he was going to pass me the ball. He gave me one of these and one of those, but luckily he missed the shot, so I could go up and get the offensive rebound and put one in.